scientists who made our life easy. Could you imagine a world of technologies or smart home without refrigerator, television, pressure cooker, etc. and etc.? No way. We can't live without technologies. Technology is vital for human survival because we choose to work with it instead of without it. So let's learn some scientists' name and their invention of item which we use in our daily life.
Great scientists and their invention. Better refrigerator, Oliver Evans.
Oliver Evans was an American inventor. The first refrigeration machine was designed by Oliver Evans in 1805.
Pressure cooker. Dennis Poppin.
Pressure cooker Dennis Poppin. Dennis Poppin was a French inventor. He is best known for his inventions of steam digester and pressure cooker.
Water heater Edwin Rood.
Water heater Edwin Rood. Edwin Rood was a Norway American mechanical engineer. He designed, sold, and popularized the tankless water heater.
Telephone Alexander Graham Bell.
Alexander Graham Bell was a Scottish-born American inventor who is credited with inventing and patenting the first practical telephone. James Watt was a Scottish inventor, mechanical engineer and chemist who improved on Thomas Newcomen's steam engine with his Watt steam engine in 1776.
Rudolf Diesel
is a German thermal engineer who invented the internal combustion engine that bears his name. Electric bulb, Thomas Alva Edison. Thomas Alva Edison was an American inventor. He developed many devices in fields such as electric power generation, mass communication, sound recording, and motion picture.
Television, John L. Baird.
John Logie Baird was a Scottish engineer, inventor, one of the inventors of mechanical television, demonstrating the first working television system on 26 January 1926.
Computer, Charles Babbage.
Charles Babbage was an English polymath, a mathematician, philosopher, inventor, and mechanical engineer. Babbage originated the concept of a digital programmable computer.
Electric iron, Henry W. Seeley.
Electric iron, Henry W. Seeley. Henry W. Seeley was an American mathematician. Hand irons are devices used for garment pressing. Henry W. Seeley patented the electric flat iron in 1882.
Thank you for watching. Love you all. Keep learning. And subscribe to my channel, new videos. And hit the bell button for new notifications.